my sticks, right? Aim for the sky and let a few fly. In due time, gonna get right. There's no loose ties. I'm not the new guy. I'm just one hand at 12 o'clock. The other one stirs your melting pot. And if I had a third hand, I'd use it to turn up the music. Louder, louder. You like to complain, huh? You gonna hide till the rain comes? Feel my shine, I'm the same sun. No matter what I've done, I remember where I came from. The flood made the neighborhood messy, but you've got the keys to the Chevy. Have to drive until the afterlife, so we can steal the feast out of the beast's belly. We ain't gonna die today. Right now I'm wide awake. Tell her that the devil got a price to pay. Letter by letter, all I'm trying to say, that we ain't gonna die today. Right now I'm wide awake. Rock solid, head held high. Hands stay clean till the well go dry. Right now I'm wide awake. Right now I'm wide awake. Right now I'm wide awake. Can't stay clean till the well go dry. One wheel for the clock that we live within. I feel like your father, discipline. It's unconvincing when I tell him that hell ain't nothing but a place in Michigan. Two wheels in the gutter, engine revving. I feel like your mother, listen, suggestion. Don't test if you're really not a threat. If my crew get fresh, take you all the way to heaven. Honesty stinks a little. It's 'cause it comes from deep inside you. It's covered in blood and bile, and it tastes so self-entitled. And you can keep a wood stake in the trunk on the off chance that the fairy tales ain't bunk. And I'ma save a bottle of that funk to get motel parking lot balcony crunk. A true fiend will hit the screen, halfway there trying to live the dream. Cops with lights shining in my face, 'cause my name's not attached to these license plates. Freedom is a paperweight, but you can't explain that to an inmate. So I'ma keep rolling past these mile markers and deliver this flame to the fire starters. We ain't gonna die today. Right now I'm wide awake. Tell her that the devil got a price to pay. Letter by letter, all I'm trying to say, that we ain't gonna die today. Right now I'm wide awake. Rock solid, head held high. Hands stay clean till the well go dry. Right now I'm wide awake. Right now I'm wide awake. Right now I'm wide awake. Hands stay clean till the well go dry.
What's up, guys?
How's everybody doing? Haven't seen you in a while. $4.15 dispatch tonight.
For four shows, you can eat.
I can't see my frames per second. Give me 2 seconds here, guys. Let me, Oh my god, you jackass. W unit, North Sandy Shores area. Three or four, 310, are you LS Freeway North?
Probably the freeway, that is the mountain.
What's going on? Opposite direction on the other side of Jersey Barrier. I just got past high rate of speed northbound. I'm trying to catch up, but. No, it looked like a muscle style car. Could have been gray in color. Like I said, it was a quick glimpse. Before you direct on the traffic.
Thank you.
Negative.
So are we keeping DNR now?
We're a division of the state police. So instead of having two state agencies with two leaderships, we're all one. You ever watch the show Alaska State Troopers?
Nope.
God bless, just got past northbound with a red sports car. Same situation with the Jersey Barrier.
What are you driving?
I'm in an F-350.
You would catch him anyway, then.
Exactly.
Pushing for BCSO to get a couple of those. I don't know if it'll happen or not. They were going northbound?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, I just bought an F-350. I'll gladly donate to the county if I have to.
Oh man, white car northbound freeway going so fast that it was just leaping through the air. I might have to put this back and get a Taurus if this is how it's going to go.
Have
not.
Drive one of those.
You guys down south? Man, the freeway's hopping.
Surprised they're not on Palomino tonight.
Fairhorn was found to 911 in regards to someone falling off high building.
Man. Is that the new Crown Vic?
It's not even new. We've had it for a while.
Oh, it's the same one.
The handling file has changed a little bit.
Push his Crown Vic up to 202.
Oh, Vision. Hey, welcome in, buddy. Cogwhistle, thanks for the follow. Feel free to hang out for a little bit. Firetube, sorry, just now catching up. I actually had that tabbed over. We're going to take this F-350 back, and we're going to put it in the garage, so... This is not the most ideal vehicle being the only state trooper on. Vision, why aren't you on this server right now? That's a bigger question.
We have four on scene.
to confirm, you said you had a lot of vehicles going northbound, correct?
Yeah, I then had one southbound.
Did it look like it was one of the ones that went northbound?
It looked like that original dark one. The white car, I would say, was easy 160.
I gotta get a revive on 33, I can't see him.
Yeah, I got you. I see you there, J Mark. That had to have been you that blew my doors off. We're switching over to the Taurus here because that 350 just was not gonna pull it off to catch you.
Especially before I'll be back in service.
You know what? I think I might actually do that.
Yep.
Give me a color, J-Mark. Oh, so you're talking just slick top like that. All right, I'm with you. There we go. Sorry, I had to tab out real quick. Load these things up so that I have... Whoa, is there just one? Yeah, whatever, that'll work. We're definitely putting these on. Leaving those there, we're a state trooper, we've got to talk on ridiculous channels that nobody ever uses. These will be good, man. Four 15s, 1080 again. New vehicle. Oh, J-Mark, you're right. This thing is raw power. God, this thing hauls. Oh my God, I just scratched my shoulder. Better put that seatbelt back on. Tuttle. Four, 15, dispatch. Just got a motorcycle at 160 northbound LS Freeway. I'm tempted to catch up. Woo! Is that a unit in front of me?
Affirmative.
I'm on your right.
I'm good.
Is that you breaking up or me?
I couldn't tell you.
That's better. Did he pass you also?
Yeah. Yeah, he was flying though. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Look out, there's one coming wrong direction back towards you. Yeah, I'm almost positive this is Adam India, but he turned around and went the wrong direction.
Yeah, I'd say get a while to go up there.
Vision, to answer your question, they re-scripted that sometime early summer. It's interfering with some phone, that's what it was. It's interfering with the phone. Then I use both radars, as you can tell, because I'll be honest, I don't know GTA lore too much, so I really need that vehicle model. Dude, that Crown Vic though, you're exactly right, man. It has got some power to it. Kill that. So Vision, how's your night, dude? Not bad, dude. I'm glad to be back to streaming, I'll be honest. I think this new State Trooper role, I think it's going to be good. We'll get some family RP streams going also. I couldn't get the launcher to update properly, and yeah, with moving and everything's been so hectic, I haven't had a chance to keep up with their Discord and figure out what I need to do to get the launcher to update, so I'll take care of that tomorrow. But the relaunch of Code 4 has been good. The server population has been high. What are we at right now? We're doing okay for a Tuesday night. Server population has been high pretty much all weekend. We were at about an average of 19 people, I think. You don't have a mechanic there in Grapeseed, do you?
I got a tool bag in the car if you can borrow it.
I'll pull near the gas station, pop the trunk, and see what I've got. Oh, I think there's a mechanic right here on Joshua.
Oh, there might be. What I hate is when it gets so busy like this, but you can't find anybody to play with. Go ahead for 3-10.
Just had a vehicle pull into the gas station here while I'm working on my vehicle. It's blacked out, no headlights, and it just headed back out the freeway.
Where's he at?
Just came off Joshua the freeway. I'm not sure if they went right or left. Vision, they added a seatbelt command. Did I tell you that already? I got added today. I'm sure you might have seen it. Thank you. Coming at you, northbound.
10-4, do you know where Ryder lives, right?
Nope, it's fast. Oh, just got another one.
Whoa.
They're hard 10-50 here.
Got it.
4-15 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Attempting to catch up to a black sports car, high rate of speed, northbound Sonora Freeway. Got them at 159. For you available. Still northbound. We're getting ready to come past the gas station. We'll be heading into Toledo.
10-4, would you like to expect to get down?
Yeah, possibly, but I mean, we're moving. I'm at 170 right now, coming into Polito.
Oh, 10-4, yeah, I don't have time.
I believe I got a wild butler here. Or was that you?
No, that was me. I kind of wanted to stop.
I'll be back in service.
10-4 to 304, just be advised, we have a high speed pursuit right now. We're going southbound on the Great Ocean, just went through Polito.
10-4. Although I'll be out at Mission Road for a...
No, I think I just got screwed. Crossing the bridge here over the river, but I think he just juked me and went off of the nature trail there. That's not him. I would have bet money he shot up here, because this is where I lost eyes on him.
Got a black vehicle up ahead.
Duke, what's up, man? Sorry I didn't get a chance to say hi to you when you popped in here. It's slam busy here.
I don't think this is him either.
Negative. 4-15 dispatch, discontinue pursuit, we've lost them.
Dispatch 3-1-4, in service.
10-4-3-4, showing you in service of 2153.
Or do you need additionals on that 1080?
Negative, we lost eyes.
10-4.
4-15-3-4.
Go ahead.
Just be advised, I think you said you were down in the city, correct?
Definitely.
Yeah, be advised, there's a lot of activity with vehicles traveling high rate of speed, Ellis Freeway between the city and the Grapeseed area.
Didn't work. I'll position myself at the foot of the highway if that's the case.
Oh. Chat, any of you guys catch where we went? 415 dispatch, I'll be 10-6 Polito, substation vehicle maintenance.
10-4, 10-6.
310, same traffic.
10-4, showing you both 10-6, 2155.
I think they edited the fuel consumption on this thing.
Fire 2, do you still around here? Duke, what brings you here, my man?
Ooh, that one's live.
The Ford emblem that's over top of Trooper. Man, that is unfortunate. Dispatch 304.
Good.
304, can you start heading towards Lester's factory just off of Vespucci Boulevard? It's going to be at the intersection across the bridge from Mission Road PD. Reports of shots fired. I'll get the unit to vacuum momentarily.
Tempo.
Dispatch 310, can you go ahead and head that way?
Is that you that you've asked me at 90?
Yeah, probably. So you want me to do it?
No, I was just about
to do it. Nah, I mean, if I'm closer, I can take care of it if you're okay up here by yourself.
I'm confident in my ability to release this part of the state. But
I'll head that way.
Simple.
415, dispatch have been route. This is 304.
10-4.
I'll be code 2 for time. 310, can you slash dispatch and at least let them know we're on the way?
Report gonna be on scene.
10-4-3-4 showing you on location at 2200. 415 is the route back.
Dispatch 304, the RP is advised against is going to be an individual in a gray and black Vapid Dominator. We'll keep an eye out and how's that again circle 911.
Will do, officer. Hey, I'm sorry about that. I was just about my gun being out when he showed up, man. I was just hearing from the lot. I wanna make sure he didn't shoot at me.
Hey, do you hear the transmission, Steve? Jackson?
Yeah, I did the Dominator.
Yeah, what the fuck is this bullshit?
Hey, sir.
What?
I mean, is that really necessary? What the hell did that domestic animal do to you?
Man, it's a fucking wild fucking stray cat, alright? It doesn't need to be fucking living anymore.
Hey, look, man, we got people to protect those and take care of them. All you gotta do is just give us a ring. We'll come put that thing in, you know, a cage or something. It lives out here on the streets, man. It runs the risk of being Chinese food any moment, okay?
That was pretty fucked, man. That was horrible. I do gotta say.
What type of person are you, man?
I'm a bad one.
Well,
they can dispatch
you. I hope you lose at least 5 minutes of sleep over that. Not more, because I still want you well rested. Okay, that's fucked up, son.
You have a good one now.
Yep, you too.
Hey, Jackson.
Good.
Do we have any prior contact for a white helicopter tonight?
It's going to be possible that Dominator they're talking about is going to be driven by Ryan Mack, and I've had a run-in with him before today.
10-4. I'm almost positive that car that we were just out with, that white car, and this motorcycle that he's getting ready to get on are the two that went northbound that I tried to catch up to.
10-4, I've got a white car in rape seat right now.
415, county 10-8.
10-8.
Ryan, I miss you too, man. How you doing?
He is live. Interesting.
Oh, yeah, Vision. I do too, man. So basically, the difference is a wildlife trooper, you see the state trooper there, you'll see DNR trooper, but we're all the same division, our uniforms are all the same. There's just myself and J-Mark are technically wildlife troopers. But we'll figure all that out later. I mean, the nice ability about that is, like J-Mark said earlier in chat, I have the ability of going full trooper, and I think that's what you're going to see tonight. Because all the players are here. And J-Mark, if you're still in chat, this vehicle was an ideal choice. This thing flat hauls ass. Like, to the point where every time I turn, it just spins out. I mean, it...
for a vehicle swap.
10-4. 22-06. Ryan, we got some changes coming in EMS also, my man.
Pretend it is best. I gotta wipe the room. I do a 160 down the interstate, heading southbound from Sonora.
Southbound Sonora.
I'm at the city limits. Does that help you at all?
I think they've been dead. Hang on.
It's going to have the vehicle. It's been 10:15. It's going to be a little gas station just south of the pool. 415's en route. 304, are you able to copy his traffic? Nope, that answered it. It's on me.
415-10-9.
I wasn't sure if you're able to copy him. It must be me that broke up.
10-4.
310, what was your 20?
The gas station is southeast of the
state. Yeah, 30 seconds up.
10-4, they're not in the vehicle. I think they got ejected.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm looking for them now.
I'm going to divert to that wind farm. I'm right here. There's a red car in the median there. Better get right behind you.
Code 6 in the area of that 911.
10-4. I'm gonna run this vehicle through yeah, this vehicle pops up. I believe your red vehicle's AI.
Three or four, do you know what location, or are we just still looking?
Negative. Wait, it doesn't advise it. It's in this area.
Three or four, you able to locate?
Negative.
Yeah, me either. Dispatch 310 status check.
We're I'm still processing this. We're we're all good up here. I don't know what happened to this guy, I can't find him anymore. I'm going to be issuing a warrant for the owner of the vehicle. I don't know if he was going driving or not, so we need to touch with him about it. I'm also going to call County Jail and have him pick up the vehicle.
Inform Butler, is this you down here by the street?
Is that nine?
Is that you?
Negative, I'm still on the dirt roads.
Okay. Must be one of your Adam India friends.
I think there's gonna be 10-7 for gas, bathroom breaks.
10-4.
Okay. Inspect 10-8.
10-4.
I don't get it, man. I don't see him surviving a crash like that. That's ridiculous.
You saw that red car in the median before you, correct?
Yeah, but I think that was AI, right?
I couldn't tell.
It looked like it was. I just don't see a body anywhere. Like, he had to have gotten out of it. Anyway, he's got a warrant out for him now, so we'll find out what happens.
3-4 will be UTL.
415, same traffic. Dispatch all units, be on the lookout for a black and color Dominator reported.
Dispatch, got a red and color vehicle bumping down the freeway.
10-20.
Stand by, I think they took the exit and beat me.
Dispatch 3-4, you see that traffic from 911?
Nice, so high.
Gonna be a red color Tesla. I was doing 161 when it ran past me. I was going southbound into the city.
RPLS, I'll be back. Right.
Have you found guessing yet?
He just DC'd.
Oh, he DC'd? Rip a dip. I'll keep looking for him.
4 be 1076 Sandy Shore substation for vehicle repair.
10 phone. What should we listen to, chat?
Do you guys ever locate Mr. Gessig's vehicle?
Negative.
Where all did you guys search?
The entirety of the wind farm.
10-4, I'll check this little trailer park in. It's in the dispatch. I got Gessig right here. Step up.
10-4.
In the county dispatch, I'm gonna be code 4 taking off that control. He was up on the hill here in the little trailer park.
10-4.
Kind of agree with you.
That's radio system.
Yeah, wind farm had to be somewhere close, so. It's going to be 10-6 back to Sandy for more equipment.
Thank you.
Yeah, we can. You almost squished me.
Oh, I can drive. I can drive out of somewhere else.
Way to brake check.
I'm gonna see your insurance card there, Bubs.
415 dispatch.
Go ahead, 415.
10-6, 2 mics.
10-4, 4-6. So you 10-6.
Alright guys, give me just a minute. I'm gonna get something to eat real quick.
I love screwing with your butt lift, it's so much fun. Is this your truck, by the way?
What?
Is this your truck in front of the station?
Yeah.
Okay, Joe's gonna come pick it up. I'll deal with it.
That won't be necessary.
Are you going to the 7?
I'll just go 10-7, put it back, and come back so you don't get any ideas. Yep, 350 is a nice truck, but these clearance lamps are bright as hell.
I'm trying to get us unmarked chargers for ganging. Reaching the dispatch, okay, got fired. Where's it coming from? Trailer park? Control 415, can you respond up to the trailer park behind Rex's? I think I have gunshots coming from there. Control. into this, but I've confirmed shots from civilians up here. They just passed me on the way on their way out. I said there's a guy who shoots a gun. Lieutenant Dispatch, show me out. It's Norway and run alternates. To 415. You got one in a older muscle car. It's gonna be coming out towards you. It's a convertible. Yes, he's a gunman. If you didn't see him, keep going. Keep going. I'm gonna go back up here and secure this other guy. Pull it over, probably him. It's an older tornado style move. Go ahead. Is it 10-11? 10-4... Do we have another officer on?
Good morning, or good afternoon, sir. What's the reason for the stop? No, sir, I'm sorry about that. It is my girlfriend's car. Yes, sir, just give me 1 second. I gotta turn down my radio, if you know what I mean. All right, there you go, sir. Sorry, sir. I just totally forgot to turn them on. Do you mind if I do that now? Oh, thank you.
Lieutenant Dispatch, this vehicle up here, this blue muscle car,
Mr. Gessig has informed me that it belongs to the individual who was shooting. This vehicle comes back to the same individual who was driving the white car I attempted to pull over earlier today. And now he's gonna have, I think, a second warrant in a minute. Go ahead, 415, you need assistance. Simple. You got his ID? Yeah, 10-4. Be on the lookout for one Sean Morris. It's gonna be connected to this shooting if we catch him again. An eyewitness statement that puts him as the or the person that left the vehicle and started firing the weapon off. I'm gonna go ahead and cut Gessig loose as well. I don't have anything on him, I don't really need to. .415 to my location now. I've got possible John Morris over here. If you wanna get over here as soon as you can. Thank you, Mr. Gessig. Do you have my phone number, Bubs? Okay. If you ever need anything in the future, let me know. .415, you're in your way. When you come up with your lights off and go to the left and take the left.
Alright, thank you very much,
around.
Sir. It's getting to be where I don't need my lights on, right?
You on your way? So when you come up this driveway, there's going to be a right and left branch. I want you to come up with your lights off and take the left branch all the way around. The branch is right behind it. Yep, I'm going to pull up in front of him when you get close. Just kind of pin him in. Yeah, 10-4, you're right behind him now. I have no idea. Oh, it's 406. One of you guys get in front of him, he's gonna try to run when we approach him. He's got a prior for running. No, that's guessing, he's fine. It's the black SUV in front of me.
You go.
It's gonna be a 1080. 310's gonna take primary. Going left, left, left. It's gonna be North Sonora Way. Left, 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 exit. Okay. 310 to dispatch, drive permission pit. 10-4 going into pit. Out of the vehicle. Oh shit.
out of the vehicle right now. Hands in the air right now. Stop moving the vehicle, you'll be shot. Go for cuffs. Go in for cuffs.
Successful pit, hey?
Yeah, I did, didn't I? What's your, you got your ID on you? Is it in your back pocket?
Yeah, it's in my pocket.
Alrighty, Mr. Sean Moore. You also happen to own a white vehicle as well?
Yeah,
the blue one that we left up there? Alright. So why'd you run from me earlier today, too?
Oh, you know, I was going a little fast, and I thought I was going to get arrested for that. But then I crashed my car, and I flew through the windshield, and...
objections to these?
Alright. No, it sounds pretty good.
Alright, man.
Can I talk to my lawyer?
I'm gonna go ahead and search you up here. You can talk to your lawyer if you so wish.
Alright.
Go ahead. You guys can break.
I've got a lot of drugs in my car.
3-4 Sam.
Alright, do you have any drugs on your purse? Lieutenant County, go ahead and change the drugs and sign me a case number.
Forward using code. 304, 1023. Gonna be on the. I'm gonna be on the.
I don't
the,
think they care about
right
you
the
too
bank
much,
in perspective
buddy.
Of the front door.
Apparently. Okay.
No work.
I'm just worried about this guy right now.
Be careful, there could be shooters.
Long. We got people out. I think I see lights. I think I see lights.
Can I go home? Oh!
I'll get to the car! To the car!
There's nobody there! Help! Help! He's got
don't
a gun
come
in my
any
head!
Closer. Don't come any closer!
Hey, partner, tell him we got a hostage. Tell him to back up.
We got a hostage. Back up. Back up and stay where we can see you.
Almost done, partner.
Hurry up, man.
Almost done, partner. Just hold him off. Hold
back
him off.
Back up and let us see you. Back up.
Hey, trooper. Save
back
me.
Back up. Back up.
All right. I'm in. Let me just fill up the bags.
Back up now. I don't want to hurt the damn hostage. Back up!
Cha-ching! I'm in.
Okay, let's hurry, man.
Hey, trooper, you hear me out there? Alright, here's the deal. I'm not putting nothing up. This is the deal. You want that hostage alive or you want him dead? All right, here's the deal. I'm going to trade you the hostage for access to my car. You have my word, the hostage is going to be unharmed. Just give me access to my car, and the hostage is yours. Does that sound fair? I'm discussing it, the red one. All right, it's the Ferrari. It's the Ferrari parked out front, blocking the damn door. All right, here's the deal, trooper. I'm going to give you 30 seconds. 30 seconds to go across the street to that... I need you across the street where I can see you. I'm going to get in my car. I'm not going to have any weapons drawn on you. I'm going to get in my car. You're going to come rescue the hostage and be the hero.
10-9.
We both win.
10-4.
What you think? Yeah. Nope, we're going to leave the hostage in here. Unless you want us taking him with us. What we're not going to send him out because obviously we're stuck in here, right? I mean, let's be smart here. All right. We'll come out. How about this? The hostage will come out with us, and he'll run over to you. We're going to get into our cars, and we're out of here. He's coming out with us. He's coming out with us.
The front spikes are going.
All right, I'm gonna give you 30 seconds to give me an answer here, cause I'm getting a little antsy. I'm stuck in here. It's not fine. You okay? You okay, partner?
Yeah, he's gone mine, though.
I'm gonna get out of here.
He had a damn shotgun pointed at my head.
It's alright. It's alright. I got one of my own. I can point one at his head. We're good. We're good. We're gonna get out of here.
This little pistol doesn't do much. Doesn't do much to these guys.
We're gonna get out of here. Don't you worry. You don't need to know my name, buddy. You can just call me. You can call me partner. How about that? All right, TJ. I need to see how many of you are out there. I know it's not just you. All right. Well, I need to see all of you across the street. Okay. I'm gonna take a peek through the window. If I don't see you all across the street, we're gonna have some problems, and this hostage isn't gonna have a good day.
Oh, come on! I'm already having a good day. Help me out.
Hey, hostage, remain calm.
I just want to go home.
Don't get there. Just shut up and be calm.
Ten 4, keep me updated, please.
All right, hostage, you know, get up.
Young rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money, though. Hey! Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot box. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Cooking up dope in the crock pot. We came from nothing to something, nigga. Hey! I don't try nobody, grit the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get yanked. Cry me a river, give you a tissue. My bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My
negative.
Savage, ruthless. We got 30s and 100 rounds too. My bitch is bad and bullshit, bad. Cooking up dope with a Uzi.
Contact.
My niggas are savage, ruthless. Hey! We got 30s and 100 rounds too. All set.
Are they gone? Oh, wait, what's going on?
God.
That last thing headed east towards the Sapar Freeway.
What's going on? My name is Michael Gaddis. The Tesla, yes, it's mine. I got here, I went to deposit some money, and as I was turning around to get back, the guy in the with the black hair and the face mask pulled a gun on me and said that I was in the wrong bank today and that I had to be his hostage. And if I just set on my knees right there, I would be fine. I'm sorry? I've seen him once or twice before in the city, but it's been a while. They didn't use anybody's names, they just called each other partner. I appreciate it, sir. You okay? Taking a nap? That's a bummer. Am I free to go, sir, or do you need to see my ID? Yeah. Should I grab my name first, sir?
You look amazing. Let's hang out soon.
No, the Tesla's mine, sir. I appreciate it. Here, let me give you my number.
It's gonna be packed tonight.
That's my phone number there. 213-479-8583.
Status check.
I appreciate that.
310 to county.
Will do, sir. Check. I appreciate it.
What's your current 20? Negative, what's going on? Ten four, we kinda have to pick and choose. I say we ignore the 1050 for now.
Ten 20 is North Route 68, Panorama Drive in Grand Sonora Desert. Four 304 responding code 2.
Unbelievable. Go ahead and show 310 and route the rest of the factory.
Hello? Yes, sir. Of course.
The ATL at the wind farm.
We can 1023 on the shooting victim.
Ten four location.
We are four responding to priority.
454 responding code 3 from Toledo.
Pretend to dispatch, get a black and colored crew and pull them into this parking lot and then drove back at all at a high rate of speed.
Four 54 County, there's a 911. 454 is on location. You're right here for me. Getting you up, so you're about ready to pop up.
Hey,
you good?
Alright,
true. Good? Good?
Hey,
say hello, save lives, lives, buddy.
Good. Goes for the
cops as well as everybody else.
Make sure you share that on the
state police website. And,
hey, it looks like your
car didn't go awful far.
310 to dispatch.
Got 310.
That car crash victim you had. What kind of vehicle was he driving? What
yep, have a good one, sir.
Unknown.
And that, what was the question?
What color was the vehicle that was involved in that 1050?
Self. Single car.
Simple.
Got it. Three or four, same traffic.
In the dispatch.
3-2.
Boy. Son of a bitch.
Do you guys see Twitter? I did not pay that guy to say that. That's hilarious.
3-4 is 1050 super hard near Bolingbrook Penitentiary.
show me out at the repair shop under Olympic Freeway getting vehicle repairs.
Kind of fuzzy at once.
310 blew a headlight bulb and getting it replaced. It's gonna be 1017 mics out here at this repair shop for paperwork and stuff. I'm 10-8 from that call for 1017 now.
He's still superintendent.
Superintendent dispatch, show me back 10-8. How do I clear a warrant out of the new MVP? Because it's not working for me.
I got a car going southbound Los Santos Freeway, high rate of speed. Blacked out on me. .454 County, we got a vandalism call at the casino.
We have 4-10-7-10-42.
User left your channel.
I just lost that. 454 lost the speeding car. I'll be responding to the
10-4, 310's gonna roll up too.
Channel moved.
310's gonna be 10-23 on the casino.
4-4 is close.
10-4, I'll wait for you.
454, it's 23. What's going on, everybody? Got some reports of two guys and a girl damaging some cars over here in the parking lot. Know anything about it? I mean, hey, that could be. Hey, go ahead. What kind of code for at the moment? We're at the casino.